Hi, and welcome to Exploring Tai Chi. We continue with what we've been doing a couple of weeks with the Tai Chi form of Master Sam Tam, but with focus on energy, on the Qi. Last time we finished up with the push or on, now we're going to add up with the yin yang fist, single whip, and raise hands. As usual, I'll do it roughly first, also to give you a chance to just remind you of a couple of things that you probably already do, but anyway, it's always a good thing to get reminded of them. See, from here, you ended up with the push. You sit back away from your arms, down. Turn, holding the Tai Chi ball, turn half a circle extra, out, in, and move out for the single whip. See, that's a basic one. Here from the single whip, we also have the raise hands. We move in, move over, out, and in. A lot of focus on shifting the weight, and a lot of focus on also being connected in the body parts.